See the color. This is Clary by the Zury Sis A-line, and this is the Sombre RT Sandy Blonde. Do y'all see this color? It's got all different shades of like blonde in it. Don't do makeup, so I'm learning how to do that too. So tell me what y'all think about my little look, because I'm still learning how to do this makeup thing and be turning 42 next Saturday. So yeah, I'm trying to spruce it up a little bit. So please leave in the comments what you all think. Just to give you a few specs on this unit, there's two combs in the front, one in the back with the adjustable straps. Now this unit does shed, it doesn't shed a lot, but it's like, it's a really, really nice unit. I brush the curls, I finger the curls, and they bounce back. When you get a unit and the curls just bounce back, then you know you got something popping. So yes, I do actually love this color. Now, I also have this unit in a pink that I wore in the month of August in Honor of Breast Cancer Awareness with y'all. I really, really like this unit. I did purchase this unit from Divatrice.com when they had their 50% off sale. So this unit was only $9.99. So I bought two of them. And I'm thinking I might try to get one of the other colors, more darker auburn type color, you know, since it is the fall time. But yes, I really, really, really like this unit. So let me give you all another look. You think about this unit. But before I go, I am going to show you what this unit looks like in the pink color. So give me 1 second while I do the switch. Okay guys, I am back with the pink unit on, and again, this is Zury Sis A-line Clary. You can see that, and this is in the color Sombre RTB Pink. So it gives you the black roots and then the ombre pink. And this is like a really, really, really pretty pink. And I was a little skeptical of wearing this because of my complexion, but y'all, I like this one too. Now this texture on this unit is different than the other unit. That the blonde one feels more like a silky yaki texture, and this one is more silky. If you can see it. But yeah, you see I'm breaking my hands too, and you see them curls just bounce back. Yes. So let me give you all a 360. Two combs in the front, one in the back with the adjustable straps. And again, I want to thank you all for tuning into my channel. See you again, divas.